I'm going to show you how to add subtitles to your videos and translate them into most languages. You're going to want to go to your YouTube Studio specifically. So when you click here, you're going to go down to Studio. And when you're in Studio, you're going to go to Content. And find the video that you want to add subtitles to. So I have a video on the critical angle. And when you're here, you're going to go to Subtitles. And the first thing you'll have to do is set a language if it's not set yet. So I'm going to say that this is in English. This just means identifying what language the actual video is recorded in so that YouTube can auto-generate subtitles. So YouTube just auto-generated subtitles for my video. It scanned through the video and wrote down what I said in words. So I automatically have a set of subtitles available, and I could immediately translate those into another language, but before I do that, I want to go through and make sure that the subtitles are written correctly. So you're going to go over here and click Edit on Classic Studio. And when you get here, you can see that you can see all of the subtitles that it generated, broken up by when they appear in the video. Because these are auto-generated, they don't really have any correct grammar, and I want to make sure that the grammar is good before I translate it. So I'm going to go over here and click Edit. And now I can go through the video and just edit the grammar. So I'm going to capitalize this, add a comma here, and just keep scrolling through until all the grammar in my subtitles is correct. If I need to physically hear what I'm saying in the video, I can always go over here and press play. And it's going to skip to that part of the video where I'm editing the subtitle. So I'm going to take just a minute to completely edit these subtitles to make them grammatically correct. You don't really have to type anything here unless the computer made a really drastic mistake and you just need to enter in an entirely new section. I've never found that to be the case. Once you're completely done editing, you're going to go up here and click Publish Edits. And now you can see there are two versions of the subtitles published. There's the English subtitles that I just wrote, and there's also the automatic subtitles that YouTube generated. And I don't actually want the automatic subtitles to be available anymore because I know that mine are grammatically correct and the automatic ones aren't. So I'm going to click on this and click Unpublish and then Delete Draft. So I just don't want these available at all. If I really wanted, I could always ask YouTube to go back and make a new automated version. Okay, so right now I have grammatically correct English subtitles and I'm ready to translate the subtitles into other languages. I'm going to go up here and click Add New Subtitles or CC. So I can see I already have a set of subtitles in English, so I'm going to go down here and choose a new language that I would like to translate into. So I'm going to choose Spanish. So there are three options for the new Spanish subtitles. I can either upload a subtitle file if I have one of those written up on my computer. Those are a little complicated. We can basically ignore this option. Transcribe and auto-sync only works if the original video is in Spanish. So what we want is create new subtitles or CC. Now when you're here, this gives you the option to go in and type in your translated subtitles. So if you can speak the language that you're translating into, you can feel free to just go through each of these individual boxes and type in the translations for the original text. So this is the original text in English, and when you type this here, only this translated text will appear when the students choose to translate it into that language. If you don't know the other language well enough to translate it, a lot of languages have this auto-translate option. Not all the languages do, but most of the major world languages do have this auto-translate option. So if I click on this and click auto-translate, YouTube is going to automatically generate translations for every individual subtitle. So now I have the set of translated subtitles ready to go, so I'm going to click publish. And now I can see I have two sets of subtitles, English and Spanish. So if I open up the video itself, and go down here to settings, and go to subtitles. I now have the option of choosing either my English subtitles or I can choose my Spanish subtitles as well. If you ever want to add more languages, you can go to Edit Video. Go back to Subtitles. And there are a few different ways you can go about this. You can either go to Classic Studio or you can just add a language here. I'll just add a language here. Choose French. And then I'll go to Subtitles and click Add. And again, I can just click Create New Subtitles or CC. Hit Auto Translate. And now I have subtitles in French. I'll click Publish. And now I can see I have three live options. And if I wanted to just keep adding to those, I can click here. Can make subtitles in Arabic. And you can just keep going through like that until you have all the languages that you'd like to have as an option for your video.